Hello, welcome to Wyatt's Games 1111. This is going to be my first episode of the original Kirby's Dream Land. This is going to be a rather short series. This might even turn out to be one episode long, because the game's just that short. So yeah, the lights. See if that works. What is this? What is this? Oh God, what is this? This is not right. Looks like it's gonna be an actual a bit longer than I thought it would be. Now I have to go ahead and get a game over. I don't want to kill you, I want you to kill me. Kill me. Kill me, enemies. Kill me. Get back here. Yay! So yeah, not going as planned at all. Get back here. Kill me. No. Off the screen, get off the screen. Now I killed it. Yes, kill me. Thank you. I'm still sort of trying to get used to the controls again. Yes, thank you. Okay, that's awesome. Yeah, the controls here are very different, especially considering this is a Kirby's 20th Anniversary Collector's Edition. Yeah, you get the idea, but it's a bit hard with the remote, and okay, that just looked hilarious. I should probably not laugh, because I still have a cold. Okay, that's better. Here we go, for real this time. Kirby being chased by butterflies. Oh, it's so silly. I love this Kirby game. It's the game that started it all. And destroys Cappies. Yes, that's what those guys are called. Okay. That's right, you don't hurt Kirby. I'm invincible! Get back here. Get in my mouth. Get in my mouth! Seems to have lost his hat. Rizzo. Blah blah. I don't know why I'm just saying the names out loud, but they're getting them mixed up again. Yes. And in this, you apparently can't make your attack from spitting out enemies more powerful by inhaling multiple enemies. Apparently they didn't think of that until much later. I don't remember how much later. When I say how much later, that could have meant by, like, as far back, when it's still 1993, but my opinion is still a while ago. Yes. I told you this game isn't very long. Yes. Yes. More Kirby's. Yes. I told you, they always come up with the funniest stuff with it. I love doing that. Destroys them all. Oh my god! Yes! No. Phanto, no. No! What? I mean, I was going, I wasn't hit by the other guy. Can I not attack in water? I can't attack in water. What? They got to the side? I sort of like how it impersonates the sound that Mario makes when he jumps there. Not mess with Kirby! Yes! Invincible candy! No! Warp star. Yes. Get back here. That's right, you better walk. Yes! Too easy. Yes. Yes. while it does, and we'll see what comes in. No! One of them is gone. Well, that was stupid. This fight should be over now. Are you kidding me? What made me swallow it? Come on. Yes. Yes. Always has made it, this has always been the best way to pass a level. Except for when those are in the way. But the, why are they in the air? Dog! Oh my God, no. Get out of here. Oh, get me out of here. I mistook it for the invincible lollipop. that item was featured in Super Smash Bros. Both of them. At least my memory. Yes. Yes. I'm getting hit by everything. Yay! It just kills me there. Oh god, that would just be sad. Oh my god. There. Sorry about that. I hate those things. Don't know what they're called. You'll never take me alive, whatever. Shot so. That's. No. I forgot Scarfies were. I forgot Scarfies gave that. What were these things called? I see, I think they might have been called annoying cat heads that get in the way. And don't get in my mouth! I want to eat the umbrella! That's a problem. Oh my! Nursing table. No. May a dog eat you, sir table. You get my pun. Ah! Ow! I didn't press that button! I will hear you all. Get in my mouth. I'm definitely going to know. Oh. Help me! I'm being chased by annoying cat heads. And whatever that thing is. Well, at least I lived. That's for sure. I can use that one up. Oh, I hate this guy. Just get hit by my attacks already. Yes! What? Oh wait, no, he got hit. I think. No? I've had enough of that. I've had enough of those guys. Enough wallabies. Oh, another one of these. Oh, crap. Oh god, that did too. Oh, come on! We'll live. I don't want to fight him like this. Just kill me. No, I will try. I just killed that. Die. Okay, that now that's this. Okay, well that works too. Yes! How do you not get hit by that? No, 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 no. Hello. I didn't even get hit by that. That's really sad. Hilarious. Bros. I do not like this at all, but I'm just about to die. You know what? Just kill me off. Kill me off. Kill me now. Thank you. Kaboom. Wrong. Ow! Yay! Aw. Yay! Yeah. Fine. No! Why? Nope, not this time. Bye. Oh, come on, really? Oh god, it went that quickly. Kirby, that's why you don't eat cannonballs. Ah, not that time. Oh boy, here we go. Yes! No damage. I mean, I took damage, but it wasn't from him. It wasn't from Cabula. Sort of obvious he's gonna do that. Mm-hmm. Oh crap. No. On one health. Anything for that, honestly. Goodbye! Yay! Surprise, Kirby didn't eat it all. But it just lets Kirby fall. Oh, that's just so adorable. How do I get out of that? I'll figure that out. The first one was hard enough anyways, okay. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Please like, comment, subscribe, and goodbye.